lot of intel there, even after the KPA cleared it. I'll send some people over to collect it all. Nice work, Ethan.
Recently returned from a 3-month work detail out at New Hope Agricultural Center. Those beautiful old farmland. They learned to grow food, to work the land.
Sabotaged. We got a traitor.
Was it him? Or you? You're still pissed about your clinics. You decide you prefer to deal with the Norks than us, huh?
I won't dignify that with an answer.
I can make you answer.
Damn, come on, back in your box. We're not gonna fight each other. Crawford, you know anything about this? Any hint one of us might have been turned?
An agent like this will be run by the secret police. Nothing leaks from them.
You betrayed us.
Who you gonna accuse next, Jack? Hell, maybe you turned. You always seemed like you had your own agenda.
All right. I'm no NSA spook, but even I concede that if one of us got turned, we'd all be dead already. It's gotta be somebody low level. Somebody doesn't know that much. We'll catch him, believe me. But right now, we gotta focus on the job.
You can repair the Goliath, then?
Heather and the engineers are crawling all over it, but it's never gonna be fixed in time.
Forget Walker. Start the interrogations and find the fucking traitor.
No. Walker is the only objective. How many times do I have to say it? We need him. The revolution depends on him. What we gotta do is come up with a new plan.
When it's the same deal as before, the hall is still ringed in steel, only now you don't have the Goliath to blast your way in.
And when Maybe we can backdoor our way in. I don't know. Catch them off guard or something.
I may have an idea there.
Yeah, go on.
I don't know. It's probably unwise.
Unwise? Who'd notice?
Well, if you remember the Trojan War, the Greeks couldn't penetrate the Trojan defenses, so they used a wooden horse.
Crawford, history's for people who can't keep up. What's the plan?
The authorities are still after Brady here. They want to force him to give evidence at the trial. I could simulate his capture and deliver him into their hands.
Oh, that's a great fucking idea. Then I got two people to rescue instead of one. Like, it's not hard enough already?
They'll hold Brady in the hall compound before the trial. You then find a way to break him out of his cell, and he can use his talents to force a route for your strike team.
I'm still waiting to hear a plan. That sounds like a suicide pact.
It is risky, of course. But does anyone have a better suggestion?
He'd be well rewarded for begging Brady. And the higher up you are, the more useful you are. I think this is worth a shot.
Hey, will the mayor be at the trial?
Simpson, I believe so. He would not miss such an opportunity.
Oh, I'm in. Brady's got the guts to do it, so let's take the chance.
We must move quickly if we're to attempt it.
You're in, right? Right.
You're on a path to destruction, Ethan. You need to turn back.
Doc, Brady knows what he's doing. If we pull this off, nothing will stop us.
I'll make sure Brady's handed over safely. Nothing will go wrong from my end.
Yeah, we need to figure out a way to bust you out of your cell once you're inside.
Don't worry, we won't leave you hanging, Brady. You're too important to us now. And I really appreciate you doing this. It takes real guts. Okay, go with Crawford. We'll see you in Independence Hall.
After you.
Brady, it's Crawford. Sorry about your head, but everything worked perfectly. You're now inside Independence Hall.
I'm sending an upgrade to your keycard access so you can open your cell. Parrish's strike team is nearly here. I'm helping them avoid the patrols.
Personally fed you since our KPA saviors arrived.
It's over.
And he goes on and on like this for some time. Your little revolution, it's finished. and Dana, if you're there. Regrettably, we were denied our reunion. But at least we'll always have Riverside. Oh, how I miss those
times.
Dana.
Get off me!
God, it was all a trap.
total fucking disaster.
Fucking Simpson. Fucking smug little shit.
To know each other, you should have fucking told me.
Fuck off!
Get a room. What now?
We've lost Walker, Heather's been killed, and the Goliath's toast. We are fucked.
Maybe you can still rescue him.
Oh, he's finished, man. They broke him. He's telling everybody to roll over and play nice with the Norks. Game over.
You know what I say? I say kill them all. Every lousy collaborator, every Nork, their wives, their kids, just kill them all!
That's just killing for the sake of it. Revenge won't set us free.
We have to be ruthless. It's the only way.
I'd rather be a good man enslaved than become a monster in the name of freedom.
Oh, Doc, we don't need your fucking preaching. We need a plan. The next person to speak better say something constructive.
Parrish, you need to get out here. We got reports of Nork attacks across the whole city.
Christ, do they ever fucking stop?
You're trying to wipe us out. Once and for all.
I'll set up teams of medics. Get triage wherever you need.
Revolution's over, huh? Nothing left to fight for but our pride? Well, the Norks took most things, but they're not gonna take that, right? Come on! If this is the end, we're gonna go down fighting. River! Where we need it!
The Norks have gone crazy. They're hitting us everywhere. They must have been planning this for months. Every cell's reporting casualties.
Okay, me, Dana, Brady, we'll get out there, see what we can do. Brady, you go to Lombard, Dana Holloway, I'll take Elmtree. Let's move!
I'm putting together a team.
We're with you, Parrish. Come on, people!
Any volunteers?
Come on, Brady. We gotta get to Lombard. Our people need help.
The Norks put the wrong
Brady,
data.
Let's go. We need
let's move out. Our people need help fast.
Since the occupation.
Form into teams and get out there.
Bring
our
people home. And bring our people back.
I'm sorry. And we're gonna Norks are rounding up the resistance sympathizers, shooting people in the streets. Chaos, we gotta do something.
We got no one to send, I'm sorry. We're losing here. Tell people to hide out.
Try and spread the word. Tell people to get out of their homes and hold up.
Hey, it's Brady, right? The Norks are pushing us hard and I don't have the manpower to fight back. Can you help even me out?
can't hold them off. Everyone get back to the subway.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Back to the subway, quick!
Been smashed in every district. Hundreds are dead.
Parrish and the others are in the war room. There's no plan that can save us now.
The resistance is over. The KPA won.
Dude, could you
This is a bad dream, right?
There's no one left to fight. We're through.
So many never came back.
Hey, Brady, you still with us, huh? Fuck knows how, the Norks have grinded us into dust.
I need food. I need sleep.
We're almost done for. Doc, how many wounds we got? Doc? Hey, Doc! How many wounded?
More than we can help. Much more. We're giving methanol for the pain. It's all we got. Most of them won't make it. I better get back. They need me.
Doc, Sam. Won't you sit a while? You've done enough already. It won't make no difference now. The revolution's over. We can't beat them. There's not enough of us left.
Maybe that door is closed. You took them on with violence and you lost. But I always said there was another way. A non-violent way. I have a dream.
Dream on.
You spent so long fighting for the people, you forgot to listen to them. I hear them, though. They haven't given up. They haven't lost hope.
We got nothing, Doc. We got nothing left to offer them.
Get on your feet. We haven't lost. Simpson and the Norix bent us over, but we're not dead, so we're not finished. We have to hit back.
Girl, just stop.
I'll never stop. I can't stop. The Norix will find that out, and so will fucking Simpson.
Hey, listen, maybe we should lay low for a while, huh? We'll make them think we're wiped out. It will take some time. We'll build ourselves up again.
If we wait, we're finished. We have to do something spectacular right now.
Like what?
Put the mayor on TV. Do to him what they did to Walker.
Yeah, that sounds good, you know. Humiliate that bastard Simpson on TV. People would know we're still in the game then. We get a ton of new recruits. But how are we gonna pull it off? Who apart from us is crazy enough to attack City Hall?
Prison district's full of crazies dying for a crack at the Norks. I got a few contacts there.
You're gonna make the same mistakes all over again. Will you never learn?
Hey, Crawford was always saying we should learn from the past, and he ended up joining the Norks. If fighting them's a mistake, I'm gonna keep making it. Because it's all I know how to fucking do.
I knew I could stiffen you up again. Simpson won't see us come until it's too fucking late.
Come on, Dana. It's time for the Hail Mary.
You two handle the restricted zone. I need to rally the survivors. This is not over.
Time I see one of them. Ethan, if we're gonna recruit a team to attack City Hall, we need to find a way into the restricted zone. It's maximum security, but I heard some of the prisoners broke out of there recently and we're heading through Old Town. If you can find out how they escaped, could be we can get in the same way they got out. You head to Old Town, I'll secure the weapons to arm our new recruits.
This way to Old Town, Brady.
Head for Old Town, Ethan. I'll be in touch.
There's no situation a good gun can't solve.
Get going. Get going. Get going.
You hiding, or you actually gonna buy? That'll do some damage.
Get going.
See you around.
Come on, Brady. This way.
Old Town's through here. Be careful, Brady.
Prison wall. The prisoners probably use a tunnel to escape, so see if you can find where it comes out.
Good friend and a legendary spoken word poet, Judas Silas, was arrested this morning and taken away by a spinal.
The resistance used to run a radio broadcast center in a building near your location. Restoring that could go a long way in the fight to win over the people of Philadelphia. We need to get our message to them. Fighting for their freedom.
Have a look around, see if you can find a tunnel exit.
I never got to see it before then. When the KPA first started arriving, it was so exciting. They were here to help us.
We were sure. We were so sure. But their record of wonderful humanitarian work around the world, their amazing technology, we are too.
bodies and we didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here somewhere.
KPA transceiver for Old Town. If you can hack the system, we will be able to monitor KPA activity throughout the entire town.